Hello everyone, I'm X4667 and today we play something different. A developer created a fan-made mod which includes SBK events, SBK riders and SBK teams only for MotoGP 20 Junior Team. First I'll show you the settings. We play in 1080 pixels, everything is maxed out, 60 frames per second, 100% resolution scale and V-Sync on. We play in 60 instead of 120 frames per second because with 120 frames per second I observe a little bit stuttering on the recording. My audio settings. Let's start a new Grand Prix. Here we go, SBK MOTUL, FIM Superbike World Championship. Here we have the official teams. Kawasaki Racing Team World SBK. Aruba IT Racing Ducati. Pata Yamaha World SBK Official Team. Team RRC, Honda Racing. BMW Motorrad World SBK Team, 10K Racing Yamaha, Orelac Racing World Natura, Team Go 11, Barney Racing Team, Outdo Kawasaki TPR, Kawasaki Pusetti Racing, MIE Racing Atea Honda Team, GRT Yamaha World SBK Junior Team, the official junior team for World SBK events. Briggs Performance, Motocorsa Racing. And here we have the official riders. Jonathan Rea, Alex Lowes, Scott Redding, Chaz Davis, Toprak Razgatlioglu, Michael Vandermark, Alvaro Bautista, Leon Haslam, Tom Sykes, Eugen Laverty, Loris Buzz, Samuel Cavalieri, Michael Rinaldi, Maximilian Scheib, Sandro Cortese, Xavi Forres, Lorenzo Gabellini, Takumi Takahashi, Federico Caricasulo, Gareth Gerloff, Sylvain Barrier, Shileandro Mercado. Alright. Here we have customized teams. GoPro Ducati team, My World Suzuki, the DHL KTM Racing, sorry, BMW, nice. Kenwood Honda RC, Kenwood Aprilia Racing, GoPro Yamaha team. Nice. We select Chaz Davis. Race options. 100%. Easy. Rainy because it's the most demanding. Assisted on. Ideal trajectory. Yes. Red Bull Ring Spielberg, Austria. Alright. Let's start the Grand Prix.
Hello to everyone at the Red Bull Ring. We are broadcasting live from Austria, ready to set off on another two-wheeled adventure weekend. The atmosphere in pit lane is already really fired up. The first round of free practice is about to begin, and mechanics are performing the final checks on the bikes before the riders get out on the track. The weather is downright inhospitable for racing. Unfortunately, temperatures are pretty low, and the rain that has been falling for a couple of hours now shows no sign of letting up anytime soon.
Alright, let's go.
There is movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. We'll see if he can improve his time.
Thank you.
Let's try and set it to 90 frames per second. Let's see if it's a difference. I don't know. Godness. It's slippery. The track is very slippery because it's raining and you can crash and fall off. You can fall off very easy, I mean. Holy cow. Look at this. You must slow down more and more and more. Wow. Let's put it to 120.
Thank you.
Barely, I can't see any difference with my eyes between this and this, but I think it uses more processing power with 120 frames per second than on 90 or 60. Let's set it on 90 and stay on it. Is that right? Yes. Holy hell, this becomes more and more slippery. I mean, it's not enough slowing down, we need to slow more. This is dangerous. This curve is dangerous, I mean. Holy. It's slippery, look at this. Cortese. Was close to fall. Look, slippery.
He has returned to the pit, but we can't tell whether he is satisfied with what he has done so far.
I'll take a break for a while. Ninety frames per second seems more stable than 60, but it's more demanding. On this game, 120 frames per second seems a little bit unstable while I'm recording, only when I'm recording. But 90 is great, 60 is great too, but I think 90 is a little bit more stable than 60 while recording. Not overall. While I'm not recording, I can play 120, but while I'm recording, it's a little bit too demanding. Also, I'll let you in the description how to install this mod, from where to install this mod, where do you need to put the perk mod inside your games folder, and how to disable it if you want to. I'll tell you everything in the description, don't worry about it.
Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if that...
I didn't expect it. That's insane. We can end the session now, 9 minutes left.
The free practice is over, and whilst the riders who are still on track make their way back to the boxes, be sure to stick around for a look at the times for this weekend's first session. Here we are again, live from the track, ready for the second round of free practice. We expect riders to be working on their rhythm, which will give us important information about the race.
Alright guys, that's all for today. Hope you like it. If you enjoy it, give me a like and a subscribe. Have a nice day and see you next time.